is the one who introduced me to Earl Kodak. Back when Nezuko was first turned into a demon. I had no idea what to do, but now he's saving us again.
This is clearly against the rules. You're preventing me from slaying a demon. What are your intentions here? Don't you have anything to say for yourself?
As I recall, it was 2 years ago.
Are you about to go into a long-winded story from the past? It's because of what I said to you earlier. Is that it?
Message! Message! Angelo and Nezuko are to be taken into custody and brought back to headquarters. Angelo and the demon Nezuko are to be taken into custody and brought back to headquarters. Angelo, with a scar on his forehead. Nezuko, a demon girl with a bamboo muzzle.
Are you Nezuko?
He does have a scar.
All right, let's bring him in.
Come on, let's get going. Everyone else is already. Battle for this mountain is over.
Oh my.